The tropical climate, sandy beaches and incredible cuisines are just among the many reasons to include this beautiful South Asian country on your travel bucket list. This tiny island nation, otherwise known as the Pearl of Indian Ocean, has fast become a popular tourist destination for holiday makers. This country is none other than Sri Lanka. Located in the Indian Ocean, southwest of Bay of Bengal and southeast of the Arabian Sea, it is geographically separated from Indian subcontinent by the Gulf of Myanmar and Palk Strait. It was once known as the country of Ceylon, and the first inhabitants arrived around 500 BC, and Buddhism came to Sri Lanka in the mid-3rd century BC and had a large impact on the culture. The first great civilization to develop was in the city of Anuradhapura, which ruled from 200 BC to 1000 AD. In the 16th century, the Portuguese arrived. They made settlements along the coast. The Dutch followed around 100 years later. In 1796, the British arrived and kicked out the Dutch. They made the island the British colony of Ceylon in 1815. The island was under the British control until 1948, when Ceylon became an independent nation. Ceylon began to adopt communism and made ties to the Soviet Union. However, in 1972, it adopted a new constitution and became a republic. This is when the name of the country changed to Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka lies on the Indian Plate, a major tectonic plate that was formerly part of the Indo-Australian Plate. It is in the Indian Ocean, southwest of the Bay of Bengal, between latitudes 5 degree and 10 degree north and longitudes 79 degree and 82 degree east. Sri Lanka is separated from the mainland portions of the Indian continent by the Gulf of Myanmar and Palk Strait. The island consists mostly of flat to rolling coastal plains, with mountains rising only in the south central part. Sri Lanka has 103 rivers. The longest of these is the Mahaveli River, extending 335 kilometers. These waterways give rise to 51 natural waterfalls of 10 meters or more. The highest is Bambarakanda Falls with the height of 263 meters. Sri Lanka's coastline is 1,585 kilometers long. Sri Lanka claims an exclusive economic zone extending 200 nautical miles, which is approximately 6.7 times Sri Lanka's land area. The coastline adjacent waters supports highly productive marine ecosystems such as the fringing coral reef and shallow belt of coastal estuarine seagrasses. The climate is tropical and warm due to the moderating effect of the ocean winds. Mean temperatures range from 17 degrees Celsius in the central highlands, where frost may occur for several days in the winter, to maximum of 33 degrees Celsius in other low altitude areas. Average yearly temperatures may range from 28 degrees Celsius to nearly 31 degrees Celsius. Day and night temperatures may vary by 14 degrees Celsius to 18 degrees Celsius. Lying within the Indo-Malaya ecozone, Sri Lanka is one of the 25 biodiversity hotspots of the world. Although the country is relatively small in size, it has the highest biodiversity density in Asia. A remarkably high proportion of the species among its flora and fauna, 27% of 3,210 flowering plants and 22% of mammals are endemic. While the production and export of tea, rubber, coffee, sugar and other commodities remain important, industrialization has increased the importance of producing textile, telecommunication and finance. The country's main economic sectors are tourism, tea export, clothing, rice production and other agricultural products. In addition, contributes sustainably in foreign exchange. The Sri Lankan flag, also known as the lion flag, is because of the lion on it. The lion is holding a sword on his right paw. There is a crimson background with four leaves in each corner. There is a yellow border. On the left of the flag, there are colors such as green and saffron. The lion represents bravery. The four leaves represent Karuna, Metatha, Mudita, and Upeksha. The orange stripe represents the Sri Lankan Tamils and green stripe represents the Sri Lankan Moors. In April, Sri Lankans celebrate the Buddhist and Hindu New Year festivals. Essala Brahera is a symbolic Hindu festival consisting of dances and decorated elephants held in Kandy in July and August. Fire dances, whip dances, Kandyan dances and various other cultural dances are integral part of the festival. Dishes include rice and curry, pittu, kiribath, whole wheel roti, string hoppers, etc. Jackfruit may sometimes replace rice. Traditionally, food is served on a plantain leaf or a lotus leaf. Middle Eastern influences and practices are found in traditional mood dishes, while Dutch and Portuguese influences are found in the island's Bhagal community. Preserving their culture throughout traditional dishes such as lamparis, which is rice cooked in stock and baked in banana leaves.